It actually was quick, because I got my sleep in early, trying to get acclimated to the time zone as fast as possible.
Man, this beautiful game of basketball is taking me all over the world. And I'm thankful for that.
What's up? This is Jamal Crawford. We're hanging out in Shenzhen. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. One of the coolest things, seeing a different part of the world. You know, I think that kind of get a chance to see how other people live, and you have a different appreciation for the culture. So,
thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you. I appreciate it. I think coming over here is always a great experience for us.
You know, I'm really enjoying it because it's natural bonding. I mean, you're on a plane for 13, 14 hours. You're going to events together. So I think in a lot of ways, of all the years to have a travel camp, this was the year.
All right.
It's just amazing to see. The city is beautiful. The weather is nice. And the people are just so friendly. And they're happy to see us. And they're happy that we're over here. And to me, that's amazing.
Hello, ni hao, ni hao.
Ni hao,
hi, ni hao.
How are you feeling when you have a media crush like this out here today?
Just thankful, man. I'm just thankful. You know, I come back to Taiwan, China, Hong Kong, like, every summer, and they always treat me very well, so it's always exciting for me to come back and see everybody.
Oh, yes!
The NBA Global Games 2015 continue in Shenzhen, China.
Hey, welcome to Shenzhen, game one. I mean, I'm pretty sure everyone is just excited to finally get going now, so it should be fun.
First time an NBA game will ever be played at Shenzhen University Center in China. It's the Charlotte Hornets against the Los Angeles Clippers. Griffin, the lob for Jordan.
Working together that time.
Here's Lin. Five to shoot. Lin. Three. Go! They love it in Shenzhen. The Charlotte Hornets come away with a victory over the Clippers.
I've had a great time. Try and embrace the experience as much as possible and see as much as you can in a little bit of free time that we have over here.
This is for good luck and whatever you wish upon. I think I'm enjoying it more and more. You know, when you come to a place like China and you're out of the country, you know, it gives you the chance to really bond with your teammates. These experiences don't come around all the time.